Okay, well, let's try to pick it apart logically and see if we can define if this is reality or delusion.
It's not a delusion.
Okay, let's go through it.
How was it?
It's fine.
Bandersnatch, worth it?
I wish I could say yes, but it's frustrating. It's as if the creator simply gave up halfway through and went on autopilot. If we had second chances in life, I hope they'd choose differently. But sadly, we don't. And nor do they, if that makes sense.
So, your verdict?
2.5 stars out of 5. Disappointing.
Oof. Yeah, well, maybe next week we'll have something more for you, Robin.
The kid loves nothing.
Stefan.
I'm trying again.